Hey, do you guys want to see Dean against Ryan?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, who wins?
I beat the fuck out of Ryan. Fuck Ryan.
Did you just see his fight right now?
That's a great game.
That Ryan?
Ryan. Dean, you just saw what happened?
Wait a minute.
I said, I beat the fuck out of Ryan. You see this fight?
Yeah, what do you think? What did you think of the fight, Dean? What did you think of the fight?
Boring as fuck. I almost fell asleep. Tonight, I be having a hard time going to sleep, so I'm gonna use Ryan's fight to help me sleep.
You got the knockout?
Wait, what did you say?
He paid him off, bro.
Palabra!
Yo, homie.
He paid him off, bro. That's obvious.
Yo, why?
Hey, right here, right here.
Boring as fuck.
Yo, homie. Yo, what did you say? What'd you say?
Fuck Ryan, bro.
What the fuck, Ryan?
Hey, tell the camera, fuck Ryan.
Bro, that's why he got knocked out. That's why he got knocked out.
But Dean, yeah, you watch this fight. Do you want to fight Ryan or?
If he wants smoke, but I don't know if he wants smoke after that. After he performed today, that nigga whack, bro. I don't know, bro.
What are you saying? Vladdy did his thing.
Mad ting. So how much Vlad weigh, bitch?
He dropped the opponent like 30 times. But now he's there shaking their hugs. He did his thing. Came in, took care of business, and bounced. What's next for you yet? Do you know?
Easy payday.
Yeah?
What's next for me? Shit. After this, I'm finna get some ass and some titties. You dig? But if you mean what's next for me in terms of fighting, then, shit, Ryan, most likely, you dig? After my hand heal up, I'm gonna pull Ryan up, end of his career, put him in retirement, and then him and his brother, because his brother wants to be a police officer, so Ryan can be a little firefighter, and his brother be a cop, and they can both work together.
All right. Congratulations to Ryan and Derek James. They got the job done. Off to the next. Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.